Welcome to our 2019 Vauxhall Crossland XSE. This car is a 1.2 litre petrol engine which produces 110 brake horsepower and runs at around 47.1 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Crossland X. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in grey. You'd have your alloy wheels down here as well. Moving on to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is that it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Crossland X. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you'd have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.2 litre turbo petrol engine. The camera will focus. There we are. You'd also have your dual zone climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. You can also access your air conditioning, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display. So tap onto audio, you can see you'd have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side, you'd have your cruise control and speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and audio there as well. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 10,218 miles. You'd also have your automatic rain sensitive wipers, automatic headlights, electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Crossland X, finished in the black and grey cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats, and there's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, or just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.